Okay. Roll up. Gas on. Choke on. Ignition switch on. And these skull candies are falling out of my head, so I don't know if any of you guys know a better way to these to fit. They're not fitting, not working for me. Yeah, we'll see. So today, let's get to work. Okay, one pull. Any bets it will start on the first pull? What's the pull? Should we do a pull? Put in the comments. a drone. Rescued from a slash pile. rotted this stuff is. I mean, that is just insanely knotted wood. Twisted, not really knotted, but just super twisted grains. Fire just cut right through that. The blade just went, well, not straight through, but wow.
Love this thing. It's really, really nice. It works really fast. Even with this twisted up knotted wood, it seems to cut through it. It'd be nice if it had a little bit more power to go through this knotty ass wood, but it still goes through it. And I'd actually rather have a lighter splitter than to have a big bulky one. Might be good to have a big bulky one for big bulky purposes if I could afford to have more than one splitter, but this is a good all-around splitter. It's light, easy to move around the yard. The log lift has saved so much work. It's easy to roll the rounds up on the way it's designed. It's just easy. It just lays flat on the ground. It's just so easy to roll it up on there, and it cradles it and lifts it right up. And yeah, works great. I keep about 10% war speed on this thing. I throttle it back about 10%, make sure that I'm not using it full throttle. But when I needed to get through that piece, it was nice to have that extra 10% that I could throttle it up and get through it. So, all in all, very impressed. Very impressed. I would like to get, to get me to go faster with the wood, I need more hands to maneuver the wood. So I think a real productive thing for me to do would be to put in some foot controls. Keep this knob here designated for the log lift and have some foot controls that I can run the knife with, so I can keep my hands free to maneuver the wood. And then if we had two more hands out here loading the table, because this makes a really nice table once the log lift is lifted up. It's a huge table to work off of. It's really nice. Gives you a good amount of wood to work with before you need to reload again. And being able to stop and reload, it's just a perfect amount of time where you need that little break in there. And so, a little break away from the splitter, go get some more wood, come back to it again. It works great. I don't know if you can see my daughter and my dog, but she made me breakfast, so it's time to go in and eat. So I will talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, share, and what's the other one? Subscribe, share, and do what?
Like.
Like, yeah, that's it. Like the video if you want. And seize your day. Carpe diem. See you guys later. See you on the next one.